Nice knowing you.
Roberto!
Yeah.
One more time. Woo!
Roberto!
Puerto Rican Brock Lesnar. All right, we got another 4th of July matchup for you, a rematch from the last show, and people just loved it so much I had to get it again. We got Angel Dust versus Humberto, and I am joined by Eric Drake, 2-time heavyweight champion.
How's it going, Rush? Happy 4th of July.
Happy 4th of July. Happy Jeff Goldblum and, oh fuck. Oh my god, and he didn't get the ropes that time. Into a cover. Angel got hooked up in the ropes last time that happened to him. And Humberto starting with the big moves pretty fucking early. Yeah, happy Jeff Goldblum and Will Smith saved us day.
Indeed. Happy CGI day.
Indeed. Humberto did get the qualify for the six-pack challenge by defeating Angel. Oh, and Angel flips over him. Oh, and a kick to the head, a roundhouse kick, and Humberto goes down. That seems to be Angel's most effective weapon so far against Humberto is those kicks. He's got to keep those handy. Humberto's got to find a way to reverse it.
Well, I don't think Humberto's dealt with a lot of kicks in his career. I mean, you go up against Dave Dawson, who's mainly into some strikes and some technical wrestling, and Big C, who I don't think can get a leg
what?
Up.
Big C doesn't do kicks? The
no,
fuck? You kidding
no,
me? Yeah,
he
know.
Used to do a big boot back in the day, but then it just stopped when he realized he just couldn't get the foot up anymore.
Yeah. I do agree with you there that kicks are not something Humberto has to deal with, so Humberto's going to have to come up with some fancy counters to try to avoid Angel's most lethal weapon against him. Nice knee to the head there.
The best defense is a good offense, and that's what Humberto has.
Indeed. One punch and Angel goes down.
Super death.
Just he's usually trying to rip people's legs off, and now he's ripping that arm. Armbar. That was one of the early moves he got in the last time, and it seemed to work pretty well. He's going for it again. Angel is trying to muscle out of it. Well, I don't think he can muscle out of it, but he is trying to fight out of it. Into a cover. Humberto's got to break it. Going back at it. Maybe into a pin, actually. Oh, Humberto with a roll up.
Humberto with a Dawson roll.
Kick to the stomach and a forearm to the back. Now they're just exchanging punches here.
Not the wise move on Angel's part.
He's hanging tough at the moment. Oh, there you go. Breaking out the kicks. That's what you got to do. Oh, arm breaker. I think he got it more in the wrist there. Humberto's trying to shake it off.
Shake his wrist off?
Just trying to shake off the pain, Drake. Don't get smart with me, you faggot. Like I mentioned last time, these guys are former heavyweight champions, but both very different eras in WMWA. Angel Dust was the 3rd ever heavyweight champion, and Humberto was the 13th ever WMWA champion. And Humberto...
Humberto gonna say fuck you.
Uh-oh.
Man held him up on the ground.
Impressive. Oh, he did get it! Hurricane Rana! For a second there, I thought Humberto was gonna be able to muscle out of it. Dropkick, huge dropkick. And Angel Dust has got some maneuvers in, and he bought himself some time. Into a cover. Just a two. He can't believe it. He's got his head scissored with his legs there. Angel's just kind of sitting back, applying pressure. Humberto's, don't give him time. He's going to try to figure out, oh, he is getting out of it.
He's strong enough to where he could rip those legs off anyways.
Make a wish.
Indeed.
Elbow to the back of the head. Oh, he threw him off. Humberto had that well scouted. He tried to go for the knee to the back of the neck there. He's hit that. He hit that on Humberto last week. It was one of the more effective ones. Humberto clearly had that scouted. And Angel had the scissor kick scouted, and he got into a kick of his own. Good stuff. Both of these guys came well prepared today for the 4th of July show.
Well, you know, some people go to picnics and some people go to barbecues. Humberto goes to Planet Fitness and, well, Creepy has no soul. So
where does he go?
Hell!
Angle slam!
He stays in a dark basement with no one but himself.
Into a cover.
Maybe Anarchy will be there.
I thought they'd hang out in the kitchen.
Cooking chickens in the kitchen?
You need utensils for that. Whips him off into the corner. Clothesline. Fuck, face crusher. A la bouncer. Not as good as the bouncer, but I mean, that's bouncer's finishing maneuver there, so. I don't know. I've never seen Humberto do that, but it is a good idea to try to hit some moves that you may not be well known for when you got a guy scouting you. Because clearly both guys have done their homework here. Uh-oh. Fall away. He lands on his feet! Oh, spin kick. Humberto's dazed. Oh, and Angel get hung up in the ropes there. Oh, and he got the scissors kick that time. And Angel goes into the garbage heap out there.
Watch out for them nails, boy.
It's okay, he has no soul.
You might get hepatitis creep. Humberto just getting some time there, taking a breather, smart move. And Angel's laid out outside, which is no good that we can't win the match out there. So Humberto's going to retrieve the creep. He's got him ready for a slam. Oh shit! Snake eyes! And that made full fucking contact. Humberto may have just caved Angel's dome in.
You sound like a coconut in his head, man.
That's what happens when you have no hair. You ain't got nothing to protect you.
Put the creep in the coconut. And a military press, and he's just lifting him.
Pure strength.
Oh shit, and he got caught in the ropes. I thought Angel survived last week, but if he can live through this match to tell about it, that'd be pretty damn impressive. Angel may need an MRI and a CAT scan after that one. Gonna have to put a metal plate in his head.
He doesn't know where the fuck he is right now.
I'm waiting for the coconut milk to come out. Release fisherman suplex. Just fucking chucks him. Some people will try to hook the leg in for a cover, but Humberto just full-fledged releases him. Both these guys wanted the rematch, even though Humberto was already qualified for the six-pack and Angel can't get in unless somebody happens to miss a show or something like that, since he already lost in his qualifying, but both these guys like the competition and they got it. Running STO. Judo-like into a two, only a two. Got some weird submission in. He's got the leg scissored. Could be making Humberto pass out right here. He's got to his feet. Humberto's got amazing leg strength. And he mini powerbombs him out of it. Humberto needs a second here. Back of his neck is really sore from that submission, you can tell.
Oh, wow. He's dead now.
Humberto's coming back here, coming alive. Oh, Kimura! He had this last week, he almost got it. He almost made a tap with it, but Angel was able to get to the ropes.
Humberto just did not stop.
He could fucking break his arm right there with
not
that.
Stop till you get him.
Do it!
He's just trying. He's trying to get to the rope. He's trying to position it. He's very close. Oh, he's fighting out of it. He is able to get out of the move, but Humberto's still got his leg scissored, and he's using his weapon.
Kidney kick.
Vicious kidney kick at that. Oh, he did block it. Good job. And he's caught the foot. And he's gonna rip it off.
He's got it again.
It fucking sucks.
Oh, God.
Humberto giving Angel the finger. Angel has put Humberto through the ringer here. I haven't seen Humberto writhe in that much pain, although he is still in pretty good control of this match. Humberto may be calling for the stunner. Does Angel have a counter for it? Oh, he does. He held off. He's trying to go for his own stunner. He's got him in a torture rack. That's a submission right there. Angel taps out. Angel taps out to the torture rack. Holy shit. Full props to both these men. That was fucking awesome. That's a match for the holiday.
God damn, you and Lex Luger song.
I gotta give Angel full marks because he took it to Humberto.
And that's Humberto right there. He's not taking shit from no one.
Angel's giving him his props. And
I don't know.
These guys had two fucking fully impressive matches, and Humberto's giving him his props right here. Angel's telling him, you know, take that title home in the six-pack challenge. You're in your spot, that's for damn sure. Humberto's been known to stun people after his matches, but I think he truly respects Angel for what he's able to do. He's giving him his applause. And he definitely earned it.